I saw that thing fall. There it is. Got it. There's a cliff.
Yeah.
So I need to go around it. Dry lake and a place with no trees, basically. What trees there are dead, for the most part. Well, dead, really. I think this might be the last tree. And yeah, I was right, this is that place where you need to get one of those, that colossi on top of one of these jets, so it knocks them over. This is one of the battles where your horse plays a role. That water shoots up soon. Not a missile. This is one that can take a while. Yeah! 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 Yes, namely because of there we go. No, it's not. Wrong one. That's not because of the geyser. The problem is the weak points are underneath them, underneath its feet. I could trigger this geyser. There we go. Unfortunately, it wasn't too far. Should have enough strength now to hold on to the rest of the fight. One more stab and that'll be it. Really does change the way the place looks as you defeat them. seem to be going the right way. Based on that bird's flight. So that's what happened earlier. I hit it once, knocked it off, but I have to hit it a second time. I did it. His tail fell off. This should be it. I just got buried. Kept pressing the button and they wouldn't move forward. I think I need to get this one too. I can get my horse moving to run into a wall or one of these. Yeah, that's right. Keep moving, keep moving. I need to shoot those eyes. That horse really wants to slow down. Crawled right into it. And it's pretty much repeat this process. Sometimes your horse can get pain. I'm gonna keep them alive, but slows down, speeds up. This means there's another one. I need to get to it, There it is. slow. Get up here and it's smoothed all the way down. No, I just saw it. Alright. Three of them this time. That will help with health. Which means this is probably it. Yeah. Almost there. Imagine this is a salt lake. Maybe. Hi, and thanks for watching. Going through a run of the Shadow of the Colossus. Can't remember which way to go. Not this way. I believe this is the 11th Colossus. Colossi. Yep, this is it. This one can be a pain. I think this one is similar to the snake one, where I need to get the Colossus to run under something. Or maybe not. It could be an easy gun to hit these columns. Get up. Yeah, it might just be this place. It's got two areas that would be good for horns to hit. just can't get away from him. Maybe it'd be better to go without a weapon. And then I miss. Yeah, those flames around them. Get out of his way. Oh, sad. There we go. Not enough, it just ran right next to the flame. Camera angle ain't helping. However that wood is, it's pretty much gone now. And this is one of the reasons I'm not all that fond of third person. Camera angles go wonky. And get hit. That might not be lit enough. There we go. Yeah, by the time I got down there, and it just went out. Huh? top of it. By the time I get back up again, he's already charging. And that thing turns on a dime. So this is mostly just him tossing me around, because I just can't get back up again. Here I am just trying to get onto this freaking rock. And this wanderer will not cooperate. Stay on the freaking rock. There's probably an easier way to do this. This should be able to do this, but freaking wanderer won't do it. All right. That took a lot longer than it should have. I wasn't able to move fast enough over the cliff, otherwise I would have been able to jump onto it. Earlier. You know, all this could have been solved if the priest who's chasing after you and the villagers hadn't sacrificed this girl. Nice and beautiful waterfalls. That is definitely an upgrade from the PS2 version. Sure. Should still be on the system. Sounds like there's a chime around here.